And just a little reminder that if you've got 360 VR gear or Oculus, this is the best way to view it. You can also view it on a mobile phone or a tablet. And remember to hold your finger on the screen and actually to move around. It's the best way to look at it. Works on a computer, but not quite as good.
Right, we're here at the Hobbit House. Check it out. Got these nice sort of features.
I think it's shouting to the horses.
Is it?
Sounded like trying to round them up. It sounded like horsey sounds to me.
Fucking answer.
All right, mate.
I have to get a 360 camera that picks up this the nice fragrance of Carl's Carl's vaporizer. So we've got the goat, we've got the bird, I don't know what's on top of the bird actually, I don't know if there is anything on top of the bird, anything up there, anything on top of the bird comes down and it looks like
could be buttocks. Could be like buttocks or something. It's a bit weird. So you've got, this looks pretty phallic here. This looks pretty phallic. Yeah, like a spider. Spider. This is pretty crazy. And then we got this walkway. Walkway up into here. Looks like the animal areas. This would be where the animals may have gone. So the roof. Look up through the window. Walkway down to the main areas. So looks like another animal area in here. Could be wrong, but what do you think? Animal area? It's full of animals. Let's go and have a look upstairs. This is the small walkway upstairs. A bed in here, look. Oops, there's a bed in here. It's pretty crazy. If we go across these floorboards, I've got to be careful because look at the hole. There's a hole downstairs. Hole down to upstairs. All the way upstairs. So, yeah, pretty crazy, but let's go and have a look. Look in here. Upstairs bit, oil lamp or something. So it's the way to the outside. We've got some little alcoves here. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. Come right off the edge here. Right off the edge. And into downstairs. From the downstairs. Back up into the upstairs. Amazing. Let's go back out then. There's another little room down here, which has some windows to the outside. Look at this seat. Seat.
amazing.
So, little bird nests as well. Bird nests. Amazing. So we go out the front way. Here lie the mortal remains of Mithberthia barleycorn, goose of this parish, March to December 1989. Mithberthia barleycorn. So lived from 3rd to the 12th, 9 months of life for the goose. Poor goose. Poor goose. Poor goose. Poor goose. Like the animal's alive, not deaded. So we are coming out now of the front door. Door. Some of the side alcoves.
Is somebody there?
Yeah, it's just the sun.
Okay, cool.
It's getting over the sun there.
So you don't blind it, you've got to put it level with the things, because otherwise you blind the back one or you blind the front one, so you've got to put it level. So yeah. It's kind of like, you know, not going to freak it out.
This paradox is better like that.
Look at that one then. Nice relief, Gonella. A bit more light.
Thank you.
try and take one as well.
But they're actually pretty damn as well.
Yeah, man. Let's see if I can take one as well. Just curious. All good. All good. What's that?
I thought I was putting fucking milk in it now.
Well, I'm trying to make a bit of effort to get the 360 camera working, because the trouble is, if you do that, you blind it. If you do that, you blind it. So you've got to be level with it halfway. So you've got to light it. You need two lights. You need one back and one forwards, but both of them need to be at the level of the camera. One going that way, one going that way.
Maybe you could strap something onto the stick or something.
Yeah.
Torches facing each way.
Yep. But anyway, it's experimental, so...
But you're up to some of your drone footage, if that's all right,
mate. Oh, it's going to take weeks, mate. It's going to take weeks and weeks, I reckon. Yeah, no worries, man.
Oh, that app on your phone, the spirit box, I forgot what it's called now.
Necra.
Yeah, that one. How legit do you find that?
Me.
I had some banging stuff on the other day.
And on that note, we'll say goodbye.
Yeah.